is the second part. I'll label it part one, part two.
What?
Not that anyone's actually watching these things anyway. At least I don't think anyone's watching them. Let's go find more fights again. Some time until night.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Your fault, Prompto. I've been there. Yeah, get out of the way, Gladio. There's an open area. I'll try summoning enemies again.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Or not. What are you going all the way over there for? I can't use death on that.
Try this on for size!
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
Boy, am I glad to have my voice back.
I kinda like the quiet. Hey. Like now. Look who's back.
Shut up! Pronto!
Oh,
make it count!
That was so good.
This sounds like you're having fun.
So, anyway, back to the open field.
Let's do this.
Okay. Yeah. Gotcha.
You're on fire today.
What did I say?
Say your prayers.
Try again.
Onward.
Right.
Summon more enemies. Whoa, where the hell did they come from?
How should we do this, Nacht?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
Gotcha!
Huh?
one shot.
No doubt. Showtime.
Not another one.
Well, I expected more of a challenge. Want some?
Say your prayers.
Summoning more enemies.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Nothing to it.
Come on. Don't nighttime already.
And roll.
Hey. No.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Right.
Oh, well, this is giving me experience points. Try again. That building over there is.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Where? It's not exactly that close, Ignis.
What?
My hand slipped.
Extraordinary, yeah. What did you expect?
And on we go.
Right.
No one's any items around here. Nope, doesn't look like it. Very well protected from the demons, though. Well, I heard a Magitek engine then. Get up here. Pitter. Already got this royal tomb. Tomb of the Tall. And they were taken to the castle marked by the demons. And that was a very, very difficult dungeon.
Oh no. nice here.
Although I did go in on the level.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Where? Where? Oh, over there. Waste a bit of time before night falls.
Let's move.
Oh yeah.
It's time. This shouldn't take long.
Buzz off.
Nothing personal.
How did death spell work on Tombris? I don't think so, they don't usually work on bosses. Wait for nightfall. I don't know if time goes by while I'm in here. 307. Not much to go now. I want that. 333 AP. Start doing more fishing and stuff. Have a look, are they there yet? Not laughing, they were just hung around. Maybe I should do it outside the circle.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going? Magitech engine. It's close. Nah.
Waiting for it to go night. Gear we got on. Don't really have a weapon any better than that. I like clothes. Put self up, put strength down. Yeah, I'll leave it as is. Magic Tech engine's gone. Whoa, it's got a cloaking device. Anything to scavenge while I'm here. Still waiting for night.
Knocked. Overhead.
Yeah, I don't really care. Move the Tombies.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
Maybe they're out now. Lights have come on. And no one's home. Come on, how much night can you be? How much more at night can you be? We'll wait for that stupid clock to tick over and change its symbol. This game can be so frustrating at times, but it's still such a good game. Right with you there, like
Magitek this. Engine. It's close.
Can't bother to walk around anymore. Just gonna wait. There we go. Now it's night time. See? Night. It should be there. And yet there's no one there. Pitch black, we've got the lights on, it's night time. Where are they? Not in there.
He's got a knife.
Oh, maybe there's
for
one.
Cooking?
Don't bet on it.
Say prayers.
Yeah, I was blocking. Well, yeah, I figured as much. Yeah. Hey, come on, I'm closing. Stop attacking that. Oh, thanks, Carbuncle. Do I have him? Yep.
rest. Let's finish it off.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, just a quick bloody move, eh?
Watch out!
Watch out!
Slow there.
His business is poor.
Hey, Ignis, instructions! Now's our chance!
No quarter. Hey. That's it. Let's deliver it to Raptor.
Yeah.
So he's gonna turn this into something legendary, huh?
Hell yeah!
Impeccable.
Let me get back to my car. She's over there somewhere. it was actually a little harder than it was a little easier than I thought it would be, but still quite difficult. Oh, hello.
Everything
come on,
in order.
Ignis, take it home. Let it drive off to Lestalem now. Yeah, it's definitely a good job I didn't stick to walking everywhere. Noise. I was just typing something on my Vita. Oh, nearly there. Excuse me. If that was a level 75, what's the next one gonna be? Because I think that one was about my limit. Well, at my current level anyway.
This is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
In case you're wondering what these are, there's a series of missions you can do with this guy and he gives you legendary weapons. I don't think they're the best weapons in the game, but they're like probably the second best.
We'll forge you another legend, Hunter. The legend goes with you.
There's plenty of experience points anyway.
I feel it now. The legend is a stirring, waxing strong. Don't delay. This is what you need next.
Curse legend. Slayer Polaris? Recommended level 85. Yeah. Oh, I get a saber for it as well. I don't think I'm strong enough. Gonna go stay at the hotel.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Never seems to be able to get any good score on finesse. But meh. At least everyone should level up one. Or two.
Nailed it.
This should be a hit.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Maybe I can't see a thing. You know what? Let's give it a go anyway. Save it before we go on the way and... yeah, let's give it a go. Auto quest location, cursed legend. Can't fast
folk
travel,
here
so.
Are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Talking about coffee, by the way. To say, because to be honest, I'm kind of new to this whole live streaming thing. I don't really know what to do. I mean, I've never really taken any notice of it before, never really watched them, never really done them. How much do I talk? Do I talk a lot or do I talk a little? Do I talk by myself to people that probably ain't watching, or do I invite some friends into a party and talk with them? But I guess I'll figure all this out as I go along. Car could do it clean. Yeah, it's quite dirty. It's not going to need the ring of the Lukai. That one will do.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Yeah, it should be. Let's go. How long did it take me to be killed this time?
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Don't care. Yeah,
I'm going
this
all out.
Just ignoring all the
gotcha.
Sure want to talk.
No, ignoring all of the fights. Heading straight for the boss. Maybe some magical experiment gone horribly wrong and it blew a great big hole. I'm not really there, I'm not seeing.
Knocked! Overhead!
I don't care. See what I've got to fight. That is quite
okay,
big.
Science could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'll kill you aside.
Mole attack. Oh, it's gonna take a bit.
Hold your ground.
Oh, well, this might help. Whichever one it is. Oh, that's the boss. Some damage.
This is no time
not
for
enough, guy.
You're a lifesaver.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
It's nice knowing you guys.
Ignis!
With all we've got.
Yeah.
Nothing personal.
Try this on for size.
Shooting prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening. Nice one, prompto. See ya.
Again.
Yeah.
Everything we have!
Well.
Nothing personal.
Want some?
That's that.
Gear, not it. So look, fire auger. Oh,
gotcha. Let's go.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
It's all we've got. No quarter.
Boss is taking quite a bit. Oh, dang it. Come on, Bomb, perfect shot.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Distance.
It's nothing.
Knocked.
Yep.
Okay, fire to subside. I'm going, Ignis, you're going to hurt yourself. I'm up it. Trouble, but...
Knocked! You need to help Ignis!
I don't know where he is. There he is.
Thank you.
I'm a wreck.
Oh, he's another Mega Elixir.
Good as new!
We're sorely over...
Hey! Ignis! Instructions! Now's our chance!
Kick its butt! Everything we've got.
Awesome. Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
One shot!
Nothing personal.
No quarter.
Let's go, fellas!
Yeah,
get
him.
So he's gonna turn this into something legendary, huh?
Hold on. Picture for prosperity. Whew. That was difficult. Fun. Difficult. Back to the car.
Imperials above us!
Thank you.
Huh?
I don't know, that was a good one. Get back to my car. Oops. Sorry, wasn't looking where I was going. Oh, gear. Not this. I'll put that on for now.
Ah, not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped. Ha!
Let's clean him up quick.
This guy's on fire anyway.
We're in the home stretch.
Out of the way! Right there!
And oh, gone. Yeah. Where's my car? That way.
Knocked. Overhead.
Thank you. Excuse me.
The hunt is on.
Yeah, and again, don't care. Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Take us back, Ignis. Really don't think I'm going to be powerful enough to take out another one though, if there is another one of those to do. I'm guessing there is, because there are multiple types of weapon, and if they're the legendary weapons as they call them, then I'm guessing there's at least one for each. Still. Song's next. Wasn't this when I was having the play at the beginning? Yeah, when you had the pretend fight on stage.
here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Deliver the resplendent hollow horn to Randall.
Another legend, Hunter. The legend goes with you.
Not plenty of EXP anyway. Soul Saver. I thought there was another one. Let's have a look. One. Gear. Noctis. Most useful blade that strikes foes with greater force as the wielder's stamina flags. Yeah, it puts the attack up anyway, so. Don't think anybody else can use sabers. Oh, hold on. I've got enough AP to get that thing I wanted. Yeah, Noctis.
Your legendary journey ain't over yet. Take the challenge. This is what I need.
Yeah, let's see what you need. Slay Nogglefall at night. Level 99? No. No, nowhere. Nowhere near strong enough to do that. I will go stay at the hotel. Bank all our experience points. Yep, bank all those experience points.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Yes, I will.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm banking my EXP. That helped. And Gladio survival's going up.
That's boss. Come now, it's nothing special.
I likes.
Yeah, I know.
I'll just take a screenshot of that, might be easier. There we go. I think this might be a time to call it a day. Messed around, done a couple of quests, got some good weapons. All in all, pretty productive. So again, sorry for the dropout partway through. I did lose my internet connection for a second. But just... I'll put a link to, at some point in each video to link to the other part, so... Sayonara.